in contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from New York, the WCW Women's Champion, Rose!
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
And some have speculated that the champion is merely treating this matchup like a tune-up match rather than an actual threat.
Oh, wow. I know this one is non-title, but that... The sleeper is trying to escape the opens of Jawbreaker.
You want to win.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, man. Oh. Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Turning the tables. Whip back into the ring.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd. Rear European uppercut.
Uh-oh.
Driving the knee right to the ribs.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, a wicked kick to the lower back.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Kick right to the knee. And will this be it? Kicks out at just one.
She's still in this one.
Oh, right to the
the kidneys.
Golly.
Able to evade. She's starting to drag a little bit.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Hairpin neck slam. Ooh. Able to reverse. And back in the ring we go.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash. Fire European uppercut.
Moonsault.
Cover. She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Impressive reversal there.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, kick to the face.
We're about to see
full extension on a split leg drop.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Makes a cover. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Using their boot. On the throat in the corner.
Momentum now on her side.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Oh, and a reversal. Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Good God. Didn't need to counter into anything pretty. Just a clubbing blow.
Rowdy combo unleashed.
A striking blow.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Oh, and a forearm smash.
Some late match offense from her.
Yeah, she's giving everything she has left.
And the wear and tear keeps mounting on her.
She has fought through a lot, but she could be waiting at this point.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
She's fighting back.
Cinches up the arm and a
vicious kicks to the jaw.
Shoot the ramachukana.